Okay, let's taste the authentic food in this is Ilocano in Puke Puke. So yummy. First step, we will inject the spoon in the eggplant.
What?
Like this. Okay, I'm done. Second, we will put eggplant in the black wood.
What?
Also very hot in the black wood. And then, waiting the black eggplant in the skin.
What?
So we're done. We will put the eggplant in the plate. We will put the finger in the water.
What?
And then, the eggplant is very hot. Eggplant is done. Nothing skin in the eggplant.
What?
Next, we will mash in the eggplant in the spoon.
What?
This is our eggplant now.
What?
Now, next, we will beat 6 eggs in the bowl. Very, very slowly. Because the skin in the egg. Come on. And then beat the scrambled egg. Oh, this is another 2 pieces egg. Only in the beat, in the egg. Now the egg in 8 pieces. Now let the put in the wok in the gas stove.
What?
Then fire the gas stove. Waiting the wok in hot before boil in the cooking oil. Now let's put in the oil in the wok.
What?
Next step. Onion. Put the onion. Whipping your onion in brown before tomato put.
What?
Tomato mix the onion. We will mash the tomato in the wok. Look at the firework.
What?
So the tomato and onion is ready. Next, the eggplant. Mix the tomato, onion, and eggplant. You make mix in the wok. And then you seasoning. A piece. And blackberry pepper.
What? What the fuck?
Black pepper. And mix. Shake. Now, last, not but the leaf, the egg in the mix in the eggplant. You make shake, another shake. Too yummy hot. Now we will already done. We will put the eggplant in the plate. Okay, let's taste the authentic food in this is Ilocano in Poke Poke. Mmm, so yummy. So suave. So very nice. Thank you for watching. See you in next vlog. Bye-bye.